Miss, this looks so naff. When do we get to do the real fire stuff?
When we've done the fairy and the health and safety. Now, come on, sit down, let's begin.
He is not wrong, by the way. This presentation is not a laugh a minute.
But I'm sure you can make it interesting, miss.
Mm-hmm.
Forget this news fest. Your auntie left some extinguishers outside.
And?
And I saw this thing online. You fancy making her own practical.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That was a waste of time.
It's like the internet lied to me.
Where have you two been? You've missed a slideshow.
Yeah, exactly.
Oi, cheeky. Bet you want to be involved in the practical, though, don't you? Come on. All right, guys, make your way down here, please.
OK, so now I'm going to light a small, controlled fire and show you how to operate one of these water-based standard extinguishers. But listen, these tools, they are really important, OK? So you need to handle them carefully and properly. Okay, stand back, guys. Right back.
Oh, hang on a minute. This is full this morning. I don't understand why it's empty.
What about that one?
Right, stand back, guys. Stand back. Oh, they're empty. You two, is that what you were doing? During the presentation, was you messing about with the extinguishers?
Sorry, miss.
Do you know it is a criminal offence to tamper with fire prevention equipment? I mean, they are there to save lives, literally.
Just thought it'd be a bit of a laugh.
Oh, you just thought it'd be a bit of a laugh? Right, the place nearly burnt down! Wait till she hears about this, and you, I'll be telling Mizba.
Okay, today we're going to be learning some outdoor survival skills.
Like Bear Grylls?
Not quite.
We'll be hiking through the woods, coming up against some obstacles we've arranged, and Miss Minerva will be showing you some self-defense moves and techniques to help you stay aware of your surroundings. Rather than just staring at your phone. Anything else to go in the box? Any 9-carat gold chains, smartwatches, diamond earrings you all put in to feel like you're Ronaldo?
What about my boxers, sir? They're real silk.
Keep the boxers on, Dylan, unless you think there's a chance you're going to lose them.
I should put mine in there as well. Oh!
Sir, stop flirting.
Ready?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll just give this to Scott.
I think I'm having an asthma attack.
You don't even have asthma.
I might have now.
Make sure you stretch. You don't want to be getting cramp.
Well, I think that went great.
Yeah, I'm impressed. You're pretty fit. Strong. Strong.
You're not so bad yourself.
Hey, my phone's gone.
Are you sure you've looked properly?
Yeah, of course I have. Have you got it?
Why would I have your phone?
It's got everything on there. It's got my bank details, my socials.
All right, calm down. I'm sure you can survive without posting on social media for a few minutes.
Have you ever seen She-Ra, miss?
Yeah, she was the one with the awesome glows.
You remind me of her, you know, because you're all about kicking ass and taking down baddies and stuff.
I suppose I am.
You're harder, though. And you've also got a cool battle scar.
See? It's gone.
Would you just watch everyone? I need the loo.
Are you all right?